them all want to do what they doing. They punching each other. They knocking holes in the wall. They doing, I'm talking about, man, they thumping. Wild. You know, No Limit was coming.
Wild.
So Master P picked up the gloves. He just put them on. He just was just talking buku shit. But nobody was trying to fight him. I'm like, damn, this P must could fight. So I'm 11. Man, I was like, I'll get in the gloves with you. I got a Master P story. I'm gonna tell you, before I tell you the Master P story, I'm gonna tell you the Snoop Dogg story. So my mom was like, you want me Snoop? And I was like, yeah. So she's like, okay, we finna drive to Baton Rouge from Slidell. So I go in my room, I put on the red Tommy Hilfiger vest shirt with the red pants, with the red Jordans.
Fresh.
So my mama, I go in my room, I'm ready. She was like, oh no, you gotta take that shit off. Yeah, she was like, and then you know, No Limit, they along the blue side too, you feel me? Yeah. So so I'm like, man, I'm just a kid. They ain't gonna, you know, she was like, man, go take that shit off. So I had to put on my blue. You know what I'm saying? So when I met Snoop, we pull up. Snoop had a green Navigator, like on some blades, mirror tint. Him and C Murder was in there. So my mom was like, come on, she walked me to the car. Dog, them dudes rolled the window down. Like, you know how high? Like, that shit like, number smoke. You know what I'm saying? He's like, what's up, little homie? You know what I'm saying? I'm like, what's up? Love my
kind. Sounded just like how he probably was.
Yeah, nah, for real. That shit was crazy.
Dang, that's crazy.
And then I got a story of Master P I never told nobody. So No Limit Records, them niggas was like some aggressive big niggas. They used to fight, do all type of shit. So, you know, it was always a pair of gloves laying around the studio. And, you know, I was young, so I was around all these dudes. And I'm like, them all want to do what they doing. They punching each other. They knocking holes in the wall. They doing, I'm talking about, man, they thumping. Wild. You know, No Limit was coming.
Wild.
So Master P picked up the gloves. He just put them on. He just was just talking buku shit. But nobody was trying to fight him. I'm like, damn, this P must could fight. So I'm 11. Man, I was like, I'll get in the gloves with you. I put them bitches on. So he playing with me. You know what I'm saying? Just throwing, I'm young. Yeah. Man, this nigga threw one and hit me so fucking hard. My mom was like, oh no, don't be hitting my baby like that. You know what I'm saying? I took them gloves. Oh, nigga, my eyes got watery and shit. You know how it be when nigga pop the piss out you? Yeah.
And he stuck him on.
Man, he got him. I was like, yeah, man, I'm good, man. I ain't gonna mess with Big Uncle, man. I'm good.